is a demo for a new Max for Live device from Hughes of Bleeps. This Max for Live device allows you to use MIDI notes from one track, in this case this first track here, to control the pitch bend on another track, in this case this second track here, where I just have some chords playing into an operator. You just need to set the MIDI output of the first track to the track you want to send it to, in this case the synth pad here. To get this device to work, you need to make sure that the pitch bend you have set on your virtual instrument matches the bandwidth on the device, and then that'll make the notes in tune and either clip or just throw them out if they're out of the range, depending on what setting you have here. I set my operator to its highest pitch bend, which is 24, just to give the maximum range. The other parameters here are just, there's a latch, which basically, if you play a note, it'll hold even after you let go. Whereas if you turn it off, it's going to snap back to center, kind of more like a normal pitch bend would. And then there's this re-trigger, which turns on and off monophonic re-triggering that you would find in analog synths and whatnot. So yeah, I'll just play a little more with it. I'm actually going to turn on this arpeggiator to give some more interesting sounds. So now when I play with the arpeggiator, it'll sound like this. I'm going to use one of our other devices in the series to add some glide between these notes. And this is what that sounds like. That was just a short demonstration of the device. This device is part of a series that has different sequencers and wave shapers and different kind of scaling devices and glide devices like you're seeing here to modulate pitch bend kind of in a similar way that you would modulate CV. And yeah, just bring some of the modular world into the Ableton world. If you're interested in this device, you can purchase it and the entire pack at www.heapsofbleepsaudio.com. There should be a link in the description. Happy bending. Bye.